Ladies, go find yourself a man with a mullet, because if he has enough patience to grow his hair out, he has enough patience to deal with your c-